Don't go too far.
That modified stuffing tube is at keeping the water out. This is my first test. Got the proper, she ran fast, so that high performance grease really made a difference in this one. Look at that, nice and dry, sweet. Still dry. Friggin' A, that's the driest I've ever seen this boat run. Under 3S power. So, that's where you get the most vibration. That's a lot of power.